the security forces on Thursday recovered one R-15 A2 rifle, one shotgun, one magazine, and 15 5.56mm Sliv rounds in August Town, St. Andrew. It is reported that a joint police-military team was conducting a search in the area when they found the illegal items hidden on a premises. No one was detained, but the weapons, magazine and ammunition were taken to the August Town Police Station for processing.